Mug Game, what's the deal? It's your boy Diamond back in the stand with a new video. We got Lil Baby right on. So let's start straight into it. Let's get this shit cracking. New to my channel, hit that sub button. Give me the 500k subs. But Lil Baby, he dropped two new videos today, two new songs, man. He did that shit last time with I'm On. Is it called I'm On? Or On Me? I think it's On Me. And what's the other shit called? Everybody. Remember when he dropped them two videos on the same day? So he probably getting taped pretty soon, but let's start straight into it and let's get this shit cracking, man. Shout out to that nigga Bae. He better come on this bitch sliding though. You feel me? Because he got a lot to prove, I feel like, still, man. You feel me? That last project, My Turn. Yeah, man, I feel like that's one of them things. Motherfucker hit a half court shot. Boom! Ooh, we hit a half court shot. Can you do it again? Can you do it again? So let's see, my nigga. Let's go. Let's get this shit cracking.
America, I got you.
Want a better biscuit for a
that
buck?
That shit was
choose
funny.
Wise. Choose
shut wins. Up, bitch. That shit was funny, I ain't gonna lie. Was that Real Goats? Real Goats. Shout out to the Real Goats.
ATL, Jacob, ATL, Jacob. Slide my Rolls Royce through the hood. That shit look good like right on. Get your own salon. Yeah.
Finally dropped this shit though. He previewed this shit a minute ago. Hold on, this shit about to slide. I'm already knowing.
I done what you want from now on. Tell the police I don't do nothing. I've been selling these songs. Ain't put no cap inside my rap. Ain't too much leading you on. My little young and really sly. He listen to shit all day. Everybody in the supercharge. I know we getting away. You want me to come
in? Supercharge, you know we getting away. If it ain't catching our ass, fuck it.
All day. Everybody in the supercharge, I know we getting away. You want me to come inside of who? I nutted in her face. I don't like to go too many places. I run shit in
the hell no, you can have my baby, but I could get him hit you on your face one time. You know what I mean? He funny as hell though. She trying to get me for my paper. She trying to get me, you feel me? Hell no, fuck that shit though, but I can hit you in your face. This nigga funny as hell for that one though.
You want me to come inside of who? I nutted in her face. I don't like to go too many places. I run shit in the A. Get a hotel for a year straight. Ain't no pillow where I stay. I know bitches who set niggas up. Yeah. I know nigga who let bitches too. Yeah. I've been in a 100.
Cuz, dude, though. I'm shorty low. You feel me, low, you mean? Hey, hey.
Life is real.
So get off my screen though. She's starting to, you feel me, do something to me, man.
Let her pop a pill. She enjoyed herself. Bad bitch. Put them in the ring. They go below the belt. No referee. Ain't no stopping.
Bad bitches put them in the ring. They go below the belt.
I'm trying to take it down. The only problems I'm having in life is with watch I'm well. I grew up on that take shit. I don't know how to steal. I ain't with all that fake shit. I'd rather keep it real. You mad at me about a bitch. Who fucking both of us? I went and ran my money up.
I listened to this motherfucking snippet like so many damn times. That part right there, he said, I grew up on that taking shit. I ain't know how to steal.
I don't know how to steal. I ain't with all that fake shit. I'd rather keep it real. You mad at me about a bitch. Who fucking both of us? I went and ran my money up. I swear it's over for him. I done gave my feelings up. I don't know who to trust. Shit coming up.
Did he preview this shit around the time they was previewing songs for Voice of the Heroes? Is this song that old? I think that's when I heard the snippet, bro. If I'm not mistaken. Remember this previewing a couple songs? Know what I mean? I don't know.
Spot, I don't know who to bust. She my gangster bitch. I gave her racks and told her stash that. Love it when you throw it back like, damn, you know that ass fat. You know I'm a blast back. You know I'm way past that. So why you acting like it's something that it wasn't? She know how to make me mad. I swear this bitch push every button. I know how to run up cash. I swear I'm getting.
This bitch push every button. I swear they be doing that shit on purpose, though. They be waking up like, what can I do to fuck this nigga day up today? I swear y'all females be doing that shit, bro. We don't be doing shit. Just on the game, chilling. You feel me? Doing our thing. I don't know. Smoke or doing whatever. And here y'all come with some bullshit. You know what I mean? I feel like it make y'all day more fun or some shit. I'm on to y'all.
Real spit. Slide my Rolls Royce through the hood. That shit look good like right on. Get your own salon. Your hair done when you want from now on. Tell the police I don't do nothing. I've been selling these songs. Ain't put no cap inside my rap. Ain't too much leading you on. Slide my Rolls Royce through the hood. That shit look good like right on.
Shit, funny as hell. He said, well, don't put me on your camera. You know what I look like.
When you, I just hit the woman of my dreams with another bitch. I just scratched 10 million off my bucket list. I'm never on no sucker shit. I see
that shit funny as hell. He said, I had the woman of my dreams with another bitch, chopped out the V, with, you feel me, buckling up his pants and shit though, cuz funny as hell, man.
I mean, I swear I love this shit. Building up for my kids, I ain't gonna never quit. Investing my money and all type of shit. Ownership. Please don't involve me in all that messy shit. I don't want the bitch. I put 20 sisters on my cullin' and that country shit. Building up my audience, I'm all in other countries with it. Maxing out my debit cards and once off. Take a pretty girl and give her what she want. I'm just having fun. Catch me cutting up in that ZR1. This the fast kind. I done got my shit together. I'm way better than last time. Yeah. Slide my Rolls Royce through the hood. That shit look good like right on. Get your own salon. You have done when you want from now on. Tell the post this on the.
What kind of pants he wearing, bro? You feel me? Sometimes he be wearing some bullshit. I ain't gonna hold you. I mean, this shit with the white pants and the jacket, yeah, that shit cool. But this shit right here, brother. Jacket cool. I don't know what kind of, you feel me? Them pants be dragging on the floor and shit. Motherfuckers be wearing them. How the fuck y'all wear them shits, bro? I'd be irritated if I seen that shit get on my pants, bro. And I know he paid like over $2,000 for them pants, bro. Yeah, I mean, just to drag them on the floor? Couldn't be me.
It
ain't me, because I ain't. Broke compared to this nigga. Put it like that.
I've been selling.
Not broke. Don't compare to this nigga. Yeah, I probably am.
Hey, but no cap inside my rap ain't too much lean on. Slide my Rolls Royce through the hood. That shit look good like right on. Get your own salon. You have done when you want from now on. Tell the police I don't do nothing. I've been selling these songs. Hey, put no cap inside my rap ain't too much lean on.
Shout out to Lil Baby Man, that's called Right On. You feel me? If you're new to my channel, hit that sub button. Give me the 500k subs ASAP. What you think about the song, man? Are you excited for this new album, for this new project? Probably coming in the summer. You know what I mean? Sometime in the summer. He dropped these two singles. Give these two singles some time to heat up. And then he's going to drop the album. I already know it. But look, man, if you're new to my channel, hit that sub button. Give me the 500k subs ASAP. Without further ado, it's your boy Dynamite. Check out one love. Peace out. Yeah.